there. See it? I like crystal base, but where's the crystal? Hey, hardened world tree sap. Hi, Sandy. Crystal, there it is.
Roma!
Read it.
Yes, sir. Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen, and that they loved and worshipped him here.
That did it.
How are we getting down there? I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
Brother!
Good.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there mead on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. To work we go. And what do you have your eye on? So handsome. Ooh, what more do you need? Master Atreus, how may I serve? That looks amazing. Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. And what can I do for you? What shall it be?
That's something.
Was there something else?
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? He's even braided his beard before.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
That building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
The boat is up, boy.
Sorry, not ready!
it to the dwarves.
Mimir, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Follow me, Atreus.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now?
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
There weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Wait. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter!
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
There.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House. It didn't work. But I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that. Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. We're rising! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
To writing before the floor collapses.
Halfway up.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those are the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
Roma!
You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Valkyrie!
Oh!
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
And what can I do for you? And what do you have your eye on? Silent but deadly.
The bow.
What did we miss?
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it! He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle had three straight years. As long as Father was in the shoulder with you. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find them. You can't stop them. No, we cannot disappoint Father. Now keep looking.